this will be a live meeting. And this year's program will give focused updates on the most important aspects of percutaneous treatment of valvular heart disease. We will see cases from around the world, we will share experience. In other words, it will really cover the whole spectrum of treatment of valvular heart disease.
The number of people coming to the meeting in virtual terms has increased year on year, and at peak we had 6,000 people joining us around the world. So we're really looking forward to reuniting the valve community in London in November this year and advancing the educational agenda for every member of the heart team.
Yes, as usual, we have a 3 days, three tracks program, plus some interactive sessions dedicated to the formation and learning session. There is a strong and deep integration among all these sessions, which make this meeting unique.
Picking not only the interventional aspects, but also the imaging, even the surgical aspects of all valves, there will be a strong focus on practical things, including a lot of simulation-based learning and interaction with industry to get the best of this learning experience.
The simulation lab is really going to look at the aortic, mitral, and tricuspid valve with respect to the anatomy, looking at heart specimens, imaging, understanding the heart anatomy with respect to echo, CT, MRI, and fluoroscopy. We're going to take that knowledge, look at devices, and finally bring those devices into the simulation lab to have hands-on experience.
London Valves has been designed for the heart team. From day one, has been the place to be if you are an expert or if you are interested in valve disease, is the way to go. You need to come to London Valves if you are a surgeon, if you are an interventionalist, if you are a heart failure specialist, if you are an imager, because we talk about a pathology where we all are important, where we all are experts, and we need the voice of everybody. And in this meeting, everybody has a voice.
It is special. I mean, it's unique. It is the one meeting where we really can come together and discuss and focus on the patient and what we're doing in daily life, and it's fun.
So London Valves is the biggest, and we like to think the best meeting worldwide dedicated to the field of heart valve disease. Valve disease is the most rapidly accelerating discipline in cardiology, and we've developed innovative and interesting and engaging educational programs for everybody.
There is a learning sessions, especially dedicated for, I would say, young interventionalists who want to understand in depth the mechanism of some device and how to avoid some complications and how to face with the different pathologies.
On top of what we had in the virtual world, we will meet. We will meet in the corridor, we will be there and have opportunity to discuss and engage and interact. It will be so much better.
We're really looking forward to reuniting the community in London. And we're also looking forward to extending our educational program to virtual participants around the world.
We need to get again used to share opinions, share knowledge, get better all together. And obviously, I look forward to see all the innovation which is now happening and to get the most important feedback from my colleagues to raise my standards and raise my best practice.
To be back with friends and colleagues, really to have a face-to-face interaction with friends and colleagues and have that social networking.
PCR London Valves 2022. We look forward to seeing you there.